Mission Control, this is Taylor. Can you read me? We seem to have stumbled upon a strange planet. I think we're going to have tea. Oh, hi, friends. Me and Mr. George were just playing in space. Have you ever been to space before? No! Well, I haven't either. Not really. We just like to pretend. Did you know that there's 8 planets in our solar system? We should say them together, starting with the closest to the sun. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. That's all 8. Because I love space so much, my best friend gave me a really neat present. They're called grow capsules. When you drop them in water, they expand and become space objects. What's really cool is you don't know what it's gonna be until you put it in the water. Let's try a few together. I'm gonna try the red one first. Here it goes. It looks like it's growing. I wonder what it could be. It's a rocket, cool. Let's try another one. Let's do the green one. Maybe this one will be an alien. It looks like it's growing. It's a laser gun. That's awesome. Let's try the blue one. Do you have any guesses on what it might be? Oh, that would be great. Maybe it is that. It's growing. Oh my goodness. It's a UFO! Whoa! We have one more, the yellow one. Let's try it together. I get so excited trying to find out what it is. It's a spaceship! We got 4 different ones. A spaceship, a UFO, a laser gun, and a rocket. That's out of this world. Uh-oh, I think my spaceship's about to blast off. Come on, Mr. George. Bye, bananas.